Ah, hi. You're still watching. And so, the base looks after the procedure. And now, we'll start to make some rusty looks on this base too. For this, you need a little bit of white and the old color. This green mixture. So, this is for the highlight. Let's start here, and we will make first a white undercoat for a rough surface. So this looks good. So now you take black, water it down a little bit, and then you paint directly over this, but leave the very far edge of this white area back behind. So, if the black is a little bit too thick, that's nothing you should worry about, because we go over it with another color, and this time we use terracotta. This gives a real nice rusty look. Water it down a tiny little bit so we can better paint, and then water drop on the brush. So, and then go over it, but leave some of the black behind, because the black area is the shadow. This gives the intention that the color on this base have splintered off. These white edges are the highlight, and the black the shadow of the color. So now we take a tiny little bit of blazing orange. A very, very tiny little bit, and we make some little dots here and there, just to give it a nice rusty look. You see this? Okay, now we take silver for this, bolt gun metal, shake the color, the pot, and now we slightly go over the corner of this rusty surface. And now, come on, this looks this way. Hope you can see this very good. So, I've finished now the base, and I show you how it looked like afterwards. I hope you enjoyed this, and see you. You're Alexandra. And now, this is the finished base. I can show you this a little bit closer. I've made the corner of the base in Codex Gray. And I think this looks pretty good. See you at the next video. You're Alexandra. And don't forget to subscribe.